Mac and Mustafa from class 2D. I'm going to tell a story, Little Red Riding Hood. Once upon a time, there was a girl called Little Red Riding Hood who lived at the edge of the big darkness. Little Red Riding Hood had her grandmother who lived on her own in the cottage on the side the forest. One morning, the Red Riding Hood set off to visit her grandmother for lunch. Red Riding Hood walked alone, stretched across the forest. But soon she became tired and stopped to rest under a tree. As she closed her eyes, the Red Riding Hood heard a voice from behind her. "Hello, little girl, are you lost?" "No, I'm not lost. I'm going to visit my grandmother who lives in a cottage on beside the forest." Red Riding Hood replied. What little Red Riding Hood did know, he was talking to a big bad wolf. The big bad wolf wanted to gobble up Little Red Riding Hood creatures, but she did to go to her grandmother so he could gobble them up. The wolf ran to grandmother and knocked the door and he said, "Who's there?" called Boy from behind. "It's me, Little Red Riding Hood," replied the wolf. Finally, the wolf came inside and gobbled up Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother. Quickly, he put on her nightcap and glasses and lay on the bed. Soon, Little Red Riding Hood knocked the door and called out, "Grandmother, it's me, Little Red Riding Hood. Come in. A voice from inside the cottage. So Little Red Riding Hood opened the door and went inside. Little Red Riding Hood got the grandmother looked a little strange, so he switched on the lamp near bed. "Grandmother, what big eyes you have!" exclaimed Little Red Riding Hood. "I'll do better to see you with my dear," replied the wolf. Little Red Riding Hood creeped a little closer. "Grandmother, what big ears you have!" "Guess, Little Red Riding Hood, I'll do better to hear you with my dear," replied the wolf. Red Riding Hood crept on the bed. "Grandmother, what big teeth you have!" cried Little Red Riding Hood. "I'll do better to eat you with my dear," shouted the wolf, leaping off the bed. Little Red Riding Hood screamed, "Ah!" and swung her basket as hard at the big bad wolf. The wolf finally swept the door opened by Little Red Riding Hood's father. He squeezed her tummy and out popped Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother. Finally, three are safe together and live happy ever after. That's all the story from me. Thank you. someone